Hello everyone, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Htet Paing Hein. I'm from Myanmar and I have a Chinese name which is Wang Kaixiang, but everyone just called me Austin, and I'm a computer science student. I'm running for this year's design officer role, and I'm going to tell you why I'm suitable for this role and why you should vote for me. Now, ever since I was young, I enjoyed creating, designing, and editing art-related and design-related works and projects. I have done a lot of art works in the past on different types of media, such as paper, painting canvas, and I enjoy creating arts on digital art software and programs the most. And I am experienced with a lot of them. Allow me to present you some of the artworks I have done in the past. Now, I want to say that before I actually created this video, I actually watched some people's manifesto videos of the past few years on the Student Association YouTube channel, and I decided I want to do something different in this video. Now, instead of just saying that I'm fit for design officer, I actually want to show you guys that I am actually fit for design officer. A few days ago, I posted this on my Instagram story asking people what sort of character from any TV show I can draw. And apparently one person told me to draw Stitch. Here is a 38-second long time-lapse video of me drawing Stitch. And here is the outcome. To conclude this video, I believe that I am suitable for this role, and I am glad that I got nominated for this year's design officer. I can't wait to work with the Students Association team, and I'll make sure to make everyone proud of my work. Thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to go to Susu website and vote for this year's nominees for Students Association. Peace out.